Hi guys, Offbeat Bryce here. Last year in July, I got to meet Weird Al Yankovic. It was a really cool experience, and when I walked up to him to meet him, I shook his hand and he goes, "Hi Bryce, I'm Al." As if I didn't already know that. I mean, what did he think I was gonna think he was? Bob or Bill or George or Frank or something? Anyway, it was really cool meeting him, and I got him to stare at me, like, you know, like his iconic stare that he does. I got him to do that by walking up to him and going, "Ow, stare at me," right before the picture. And he was like, "Oh, okay." So I got that picture. And then when I got him to sign the autograph that I wanted him to sign for the picture that I got of him at another concert, we were talking about my YouTube channel. And when I mentioned my name, Offbeat Bryce, he said, "Oh, you mean the guy that makes the Another One Rides the Bus on the kazoo?" And I couldn't believe he had actually heard it. So that was really cool. I just wanted to post this and let everyone know how awesome it was for me to meet Weird Al. He is a really nice person. So thank you, Al, for being so kind.
So this is the poster that I got at the concert. You get a poster every concert, and each poster is different. Here's the picture I had Weird Al sign. This picture I took at a concert of his. The flash went off in his eyes, and he didn't seem to blink at all, which is amazing. He was singing to some lady in the front row. Up here, this is another picture that you get from the meet and greet. Kind of the same thing down there. This is the photo I got with him. A little bit smaller version. And then here is the, let's see if I can get it, there we go. The Jackson Park Express music sheet that they gave out. So every person who buys a meet and greet ticket got a music sheet from the concert. My younger brother got me a full-length shower curtain of my meet and greet photo. I mean, look at that, it's so cool. So, that's pretty awesome. I have that as my shower curtain.